Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will share the sins and struggles I have carried all these years.
Remember your dear friend Chris. I'm with his family right here at this candlelight vigil. Our friend Chris Jarvis passed away yesterday around 4 o'clock in his apartment, and the family's here. They reached out to me today. We were able to help Chris get into his housing situation just over 2 months ago in a collaborative effort with many agencies, and they reached out to me today to let me know that he had passed. And just remembering him in his life. They gave me his Bible that they found in the apartment. He's got a couple of scriptures highlighted in there, one from Corinthians. It says, if anyone is in Christ, he's a new creation. Old things have passed away. Behold, all things have become new. And the other passage is Philippians 1:6, which is one of my favorites. Being confident in this very thing, that he who has begun a good work in you will complete it until the day of Jesus Christ. Chris might not be here on this eternal realm, on this side of glory, on this earthly part of what we know as existence, but he's celebrating in heaven with his heavenly Father. No more pain, no more suffering, in peace. Chris, we love you. You are not invisible. Taste and see the Lord is good all the time, even in the middle of mourning and suffering. Jesus is alive.